Hey Andrew, I know this is a little late, but that's me. You know how I am. Why I haven't graduated yet, and you have. Congratulations on graduating. You made us all so proud, and we know you're gonna do big things. You're an amazing person inside and out, and you're a blessing in everyone's life. You're the big brother I never had and never wanted, but that's besides the point. There's just a few people here that I think would like to say congratulations also. So, thanks for being an amazing friend. Congrats again.
Hi Andrew, congratulations first of all for your graduation. I know you deserve it. I know that I just know you for a 4 months, but I know that you're such a great person. Hopefully I'll see you soon. Congrats again.
Hola Andrew. A ver, perdón por las tintas, pero todavía estoy un poco en modo jet lag. Espero que lo estés pasando muy bien hoy. Ya siento no haber estado ahí, me habría gustado muchísimo estar. Sabes que a mí lo de los discursos no se me da tan bien como a ti, pero bueno, que sepas que estamos. Bueno, yo por lo menos estoy muy orgullosa de ti. Sabes que, bueno, espero que el cuatrimestre que viene, a pesar de que no estés en la universidad, te veamos tanto como siempre. Y bueno, eso, que sepas que te queremos mucho. Un beso, chiquito.
Hey Andrew, just want to say congratulations. Can't believe you actually graduated. Who would have thought? All that hard work finally paid off. So well done. Congratulations. Really proud. And yeah, hope you celebrate a lot. Love you. Bye.
Congrats, Andrew.
Congratulations on graduating, Andrew! Just a message to say that I'm very proud of you and that I miss you a lot. Canberra misses you so much. It's just not the same without your drunken presence. And oh, I wish you guys could come back so much. I just miss you all. But today's about you, so congratulations. You've done us proud. We love you, our little father figure who Spanish dances with us, and we hope that you get as loose as you would if you were in Australia. Crack that goon bag out if you even have them in probably the, do you have them in America? Anyway, miss you, love you, have the best time, get loose, talk to you soon.
Hello Andreas, I'm enjoying my holiday right now at the beach from training. Congratulations on your graduation, and I hope you all the best for your future, and you are a fantastic bloke. Have fun partying. I'm not sure if it's already happened.
Hola Andrew, solo quiero decirte que muchas felicidades por este gran logro. Ya te gradúas, y pues solo quiero decirte que este va a ser uno de muchísimos más. Tienes un gran corazón y una mentalidad increíble y sé con toda certeza que cualquier cosa que hagas lo vas a lograr. Me gustaría mucho estar ahí contigo, pero ya tenemos la oportunidad de festejar. Te quiero mucho.
Hi Andrew, it's long time no see. Congratulations for your graduation. I hope you have a really good future. Good luck.
Andrew, since you're always making videos, wanted to say thanks and congrats on yours.
Andrew, you finally did it. Congratulations. I know all of the classes we had together contributed to this big day. You're welcome. Celebrate hard and I miss you lots.
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Skippy. You know how much the camera adores me and how much I adore the camera. But when I heard that they were actually going to let you graduate, I thought you deserved a video. So, congratulations. You did an awesome job, and I'm very proud of you.
Congratulations, Andrew! Hope you have an amazing day. I'm so proud of you. You've finally done it. So, have an amazing day today. Get drunk, I'm sure you will. And I'll see you soon. Love you. Bye-bye.
Well done, Andrew!
Hey Andreas, I'd just like to say congratulations on graduating. Enjoy the night out and try not to drink too much. And also, well done on getting that job of yours. It looks like a very good job when you get to travel to the likes of Germany. So yeah, let me know if you get to go to Ireland at all, and we'll catch up. Hope to see you again, Andreas.
Just want to say congratulations on finally graduating uni. You did it! Anyways, I miss you so much and I hope to see you real soon. XOXO!
Hey mate, congratulations, you've made it. I'm really proud of you. I actually intended to make the video while I was in Florida, but I'm making it now. All I can say is congratulations. I'll bet you'll make a career in the field of marketing, hopefully in America. I don't want to see your fucking ass in Europe. Good luck.
Hey Andrew, congratulations to your graduation. I hope you enjoy your life after uni, but first of all, you have to party hard like we did in Australia. So cheers bro, bye bye.
Congratulations Andrew!
You're my favorite.
Hey Andrew, just want to say congratulations on graduating. I wish you the best of luck in the future and I hope to see you soon, man.
Hey Andrew, cheers. I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. It's a big day for you, as it should be. I know we were all worried there for a little bit. I think procrastination might have gotten the best of you. Just a little bit. But congratulations. I just wanted to say a few things. Firstly, make sure you find something in life you're passionate about doing, because when you're really inspired, it really shows through your work and everything that you do. That being said, I don't think country music singing is in the cards for you, whether it's with your deep voice or any voice for that matter. No. Secondly, any kind of job requiring personal assistance, like picking up cards for people, go ahead and cross that one off too. It's not your forte. That being said, there's still a world of options open for you. And I know we all can't wait to see what you do because it's going to be amazing. Secondly, I just wanted to say I hope you never lose your youthful spirit because that's what we love the most about you. It's always a surprise when Andrew's around. But can't wait to celebrate with you. Congratulations again. Here's to Andrew.
Hey Andrew, I heard you graduated. Congratulations on that, buddy. I'm pretty surprised actually because usually you're drunk and don't make it to class or hungover, so you don't make it either. Anyways, now you can finally move on to the next chapter of your life, which is probably moving into a retirement home. So yeah, you can look forward to that. Anyways, bud, I can't wait to see you again. Hope you have a great time, and love you. Bye.
Andrew, you've graduated now. You've done it, and everyone is so proud of you. I know that you graduating from college was such a big deal for you and your family, and I think it's awesome that you've made it to this point in your life, but I think that your hard work and dedication are important, and your graduation shows that, but otherwise your selflessness and your love for the people around you is really what is making me proud of you today and every day. And I think we all tell each other we love each other 1 million times a day, but I just want you to know that genuinely I love you, I appreciate you in my life, and I think that this past year would have been so different if you weren't such a huge part of it. And I know that we don't always see eye to eye on things, but I would never trade our friendship for anything in the world. And I'm super proud of you, I love you, and I'm glad we get to celebrate for the rest of our lives, because you're Stephanie for good. Okay, love you, congratulations.
Querido Andrés, con mucho orgullo y mucha emoción participo de este video donde todos tus amigos y seres queridos te manifiestan su satisfacción por tus importantes logros. Yo como tu padre me alegro más que nadie. Sé cuánto te ha costado culminar tus estudios universitarios. Has hecho un gran esfuerzo estudiando, trabajando a la vez. Eso no lo logra cualquiera. Siéntete sumamente orgulloso por eso. Prepárate ahora, sin embargo, para una nueva etapa de tu vida. Es la vida propiamente dicha. Tendrás nuevos retos, tendrás nuevos grandes problemas que resolver, grandes dolores de cabeza por motivos todos los días nuevos. Te atormentarán todas las cosas desconocidas que nunca te has imaginado que vas a vivir. Sin embargo, yo estoy seguro que lo vas a saber resolver. A veces sí, a veces no. Porque tienes una gran actitud y mucha aptitud. Me siento realmente feliz, contento. Te felicito de corazón. Te deseo lo mejor. Y como siempre, te recuerdo, be always busy.
Is this, are you recording it and then sending it?
We're recording it now.
Why is she taking a photo of us? Oh!
Okay, got it.
You drunk ass bitch! Here's to David, he's a bitch! We will see him tomorrow!
Man, you're hopeless when it comes to drinking.
Seriously? Spit a little bitch!
They both are hopeless.
But yours are alright.
Gringos,
why is
it called Gringos?
It's Courtney babysitting. Yeah, he probably is.